get it.
It's lit.
Lit.
Just take a look at.
What up, everyone? Welcome back to another video. I hope everyone's having a great one. And if you are, you know what to do. Hit that like button and let's get right into this. We'll play more Resident Evil 3 Remake. And yeah, time for me to be fucking scared out of my mind. Oh no. Oh yeah, I left off in the sewer. Oh no. Oh, I can't. I should have just skipped straight past that sewer part. Alright. But y'all probably want to see me scared out of my mind, so why not? What up, bro? Oh, it's so dark. I don't remember it being this dark. No! Oh, I ran out of ammo. I was not paying attention to my ammo count. I need to do that more. Down in the sewer with those big ass monsters. 100% keeping my eye on the ammo count. No cap. Grenade launcher rounds. What, I could have had a grenade launcher by now? Like, is that what you're telling me? Well, my health is fine. Okay, I need to go here. Got a little too close for comfort there. Is there any ammo laying around? Oh, nope. What are you doing? This is serious. I'm gonna die here. I don't have any ammo. Seriously, that's all I needed to do? I need to get in there somehow, though. Oh my God. What am I supposed to do? Because I physically can't do anything at this point. I don't have grenades. I don't have, well, now I have ammo. Is there ammo up here? Nope. And I already checked in there. Can I go down? Thank you very much. I was hoping it was gunpowder. Come on, come on. Okay. All right, I have enough ammo to take out the one guy. But oh, apparently, I guess not. Oh, I have to open that door. Okay. That makes sense. Okay. I got it. I don't have enough ammo. Nope. Done. No. I'm trying to keep it on the same difficulty. I'm not trying to change anything. I'm not trying to make anything easier, not trying to make anything harder. I might go through this part like without recording it right quick, because you guys seen it, and then when I get over to that side where those guys are where that big where I died last time, basically I will come back. That's what I'm thinking of. Another green herb, sick. What now? Okay. Yeah, I can't. I died on the first spot, the first one that time. Okay. Yeah. I will come back to you guys after I kill that one guy up top that I died from two times ago. So, I'll be right back. Alright guys, we are back. I finally got the monster. Finally. Let's take that. Use this. What? Oh, I need a B sample mint. Okay. Can't forget that. Is there ammo anywhere?
Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
Oh my God. Fuck. Get off me.
Yeah.
Get off me. Oh no. He has a fucking flamethrower, dude. This is gnarly. Why are you going to the roof, lady? Why are you going to the roof, Jill? Please, don't. Oh my God. That was a checkpoint? Oh, there must be something bad going on. Oh wait, yeah. Cause I actually made it out of the sewers, so let's save that. Fucking definitely. Oh no. Oh, that set me right on fire. Oh, no, it didn't. Whoa. At least it pauses this. Oh, fuck. Ow, ow, ow. Alright. Had to run around and grab some ammo right quick. Oh no, he's fast, he's fast. Did I get it?
attacking?
Nice try, Nemesis. All I got is a fucking handgun. Or nothing. Oh, I have one round and a handgun. What do I do with these? I don't have any ammo. I can't kill Nemesis. I don't know what to do. Yeah, I don't know what to do, dude. Oh no. Oh no. Oh my god, oh my god, come on, man. Leave me alone. Why not? I'll try to take him out this way. If I kill him with a knife, I'm gonna be mind blown. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. come on, man. I don't even know what I'm supposed to do at that point. Like, fuck. I just got murked. Like, ran out of ammo because of the thing on his back. Saved. Oh, nope. Like, barely tapped my controller. Where do I get the grenade launcher at? Like, should I have had that already? If I can get up close with the shotgun, I think I can take him out. Maybe you only can hit it once per shot? Or once per... Come on. Oh, okay. Come on. One came a little close. Oh my God. Use fucking immediately. Oh my God. I even knifed the box. Oh no. He set that whole area on fire. Seems like he's getting more angry. Come on. No, sir, please leave me alone. Please leave me alone. Oh my God, that scared the shit out of me. Oh yeah, he's getting super angry because that's the only thing he's doing. Come on. Why are you all the way over there, dude? Why you gotta be all the way over there? Oh, barely dodged that. Come on, dude. Please just die. Hey, no, no. Dude, why can't I kill him? Like, literally. I might just let him kill me at this point. God, I don't even know if killing him with a knife is possible, or defeating him with a knife is possible. Come on. Come on. Shit almost be dead. I stabbed him like 30 fucking times. I got him! I got him with a knife! Holy shit! No way! Oh my god. Oh no. That was close. Sorry about all the cussing in that, but damn, that fight was hard. Only with a knife.
Carlos, it's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
Yeah, this is gonna be kind of hard. I can't take any damage or I'll die. Oh no. I put it away. Are you serious? Wait, what? I don't like this. They're setting me up for way too much. Like, I understand it's a gun store and all, but I don't like how this is being set up. There's about to be a big fight. Yep, there's a save station.
Kendo, you're alright.
Yeah, alright's a stretch. Sorry, I got a little jumpy there. Didn't know quite what to expect.
No shit. Look, we're using the subway to get people out of town. You in?
Subway. Well, that's good thinking.
When we get out, there's gonna be a lot to do. We could use a man of your skill set. What's wrong?
Nothing. Just bad timing is all. Look, don't worry about me. I'm gonna make other arrangements, okay?
You better. You're the best gunsmith around.
Oh, no.
Don't do anything stupid.
Oh, that's your job, right? Take care, Jill.
I should have listened to him before he's... Any shotgun ammo? I don't think so. There we go. off of me. Are you serious? I'm critical again. No. Wait, what? Okay. Wow, more explosives. Are you? An RPG? What? Are you fucking with me? He got me. I was critical. Nothing I could do at that point, no. I don't know why it always asks me every time, well, mostly every time I die, do I want to change it? I understand I suck, but no, I'm not changing it. I like a little bit of a challenge. Already read that. Can I actually? Oh no, you can't use that. More explosives. Sick. Dude, this is ridiculous. He has an RPG, a flamethrower, he has all this shit. Ridiculous. What? Okay, then I just gotta dodge left and right through the alley. Like, at this point, I'm going to have to, because I'm so low health and I can't eat the red herb. What makes me angry? Yeah, I know. Ah! Make me waste all my pistol ammo. If I die again, I'm just gonna fast forward through this part. Not mean to hit A. Dude, that is so wild though. I can't believe he can use an RPG and all this. What? The red line changed. I thought they weren't allowed to change. Oh. Well, damn. I suck. I can't even make it through the first part again. Like, what? Stab you in the eye. Grab that. Because I think you have to grab all the articles and all that have an S-class rating. Well, I messed up. There was 10 rounds of handgun ammo back there somewhere. Well, rip.
Rocket launcher? Really?
I didn't even hear the RPG shot. No. Okay. I'm sorry I've been dying. I'm just gonna call this episode the episode of deaths. Really wish there was some herbs somewhere. I wish I didn't use that green herb by itself. Because I feel like this would be so much easier with full health. I know I would probably die instantly, but still. You run quicker, I feel like. Oh no. Don't be sitting there. Come on.
You okay?
Carlos, that monster's on my ass again.
Are you shitting me? I thought you killed it.
Me too.
I thought I did too. Oh, thank you. She's lucky she didn't get shrapnel in her. leg or arm or some shit. Like, seriously. Oh no, we're going back up onto a roof. Are you serious? Oh, thank God. Oh my God, everything is on fire now. Holy shit. He's gonna land on top of the clown head, isn't he? Oh, fuck. That's where I thought he would have gone, but no. Oh, hell no. He's on my ass. He's on my ass. He's on my ass. He's on my ass. Ah! Oh, he's gonna... Oh. Claymore.
Go. Go.
Oh. Let's go.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start.
I actually have ammo now, though.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city.
Thank you.
Yeah, you'll be safe.
What about you?
Not from the sound of it. I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
Thank you.
Good work. Your reputation is well deserved. Get inside. The subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bart.
This isn't the last ride out of town, right?
Do not worry. Once the civilians are safe, the train will be back.
It's all right. You go on ahead. I'm not gonna die on you, leave you in a cold, cruel, Carlosless world.
Okay.
You'll need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
You see? You're learning. The only life that matters is your own.
Good luck. Let's go.
You don't really think a pencil pusher like Barton is still alive, do you?
I have it on good authority. Why? Are you worried about teammates? Or something else? Funny how brainless zombies can ambush a platoon like that. Funny the
you think?
What was that? How is this fucker not dead yet?
Oh, fuck.
Nikolai, what are you doing?
It's not after me.
Nikolai!
Get off my train, shit bird!
Damn. What? I knew Nikolai was a... I knew it. I knew he was a traitor at the beginning.
Oh, it's been a while. Subway's got to be clear of the city by now.
Along with your hot date?
Nah, she's not like that. Hell, she's not like anybody.
Keep your head screwed on, Romeo.
Oh.
This is the police station.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me.
Brad, stop! T. You too. Sorry. Shit, it's locked. You stay on the door. I got this fucker. Come get some. It's open.
Stars. That could be useful. Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. Our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey!
Okay.
Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man.
Well, everyone, I think I'm gonna end this off here and pick up tomorrow. I hope you all enjoyed it, and if you did, you know what to do. Hit that like button. And until next time, have a great one, and deuces, and be safe out there, everyone.